Since early identification of psychosocial risk factors is recommended by occupational medical treatment and disability guidelines, this study seeks to determine their prevalence and their association with recovery in workers' compensation and non-workers' compensation patients. Psychosocial risk factors include poor recovery expectations after an injury, fear avoidance, poor coping, catastrophizing, and perceived injustice. Some studies have documented that psychosocial factors are a strong predictor of adverse outcomes in patients. These psychosocial risk factors, which often prolong disability and return to work, especially for musculoskeletal injuries, are also referred to as yellow flags. Let me show you the questions this study addresses. First, go to the table of contents on page 4. Chapter 3 addresses how prevalent psychosocial risk factors are in low back pain patients receiving physical therapy and workers' compensation. It also shows whether the prevalence of these factors varies across different payer types. Chapter 4 addresses whether patients with and without psychosocial risk factors recover differently. Chapter 5 addresses to what extent psychosocial risk factors explain differences in physical therapy outcomes observed between workers' compensation and non-workers' compensation patients. We hope you found this video helpful and will download the report. If you like this video, please click on the thumbs up button below. Also, please make sure to subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with our latest research and discussions about important workers' compensation topics. Thanks for watching.